I will be demonstrating capillary action, which is a process of water moving along a conduit, in this case, a paper towel. This is how flowers and plants move water from the ground beneath them. First, through their roots, then up through their stems and into their petals and leaves. The ingredients I will use are food coloring, paper towels, and cups, and some water. Waiting for 2 hours to see the capillarity action. How the molecules of the water were attracted to the molecules in the paper towel, following along all the way through the paper towel to the end.